Every day, like the one before. Little town, full of little people, waking up to say...
Bonjour!
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 There goes the baker with his tray, like always. The same old bread and rolls to sell. Every morning just the same, since the morning that we came to this poor provincial town.
Good morning, Belle.
Morning, monsieur.
Where are you off to?
The bookshop. I just finished the most wonderful story about a beanstalk and an ogre and
that's nice. Marie! The baguettes! Hurry up!
Look, there she goes. That girl is strange, no question.
Of any crowd.
Puts her head upon some cloud.
No denying she's a funny girl, that Belle.
Bonjour.
Good day.
How is your family?
Bonjour.
Good day.
Who is your wife?
I need 6 eggs.
That's too expensive.
There must be more than this provincial life.
Ah, Belle.
Good morning. I've come to return the book I borrowed.
Finished already?
Oh, I couldn't put it down. Have you got anything new?
Not since yesterday.
That's all right. I'll borrow this one.
That one? But you've read it twice.
Well, it's my favorite. Borrow places, daring sword fights, magic spells, a prince in disguise.
If you like it all that much, it's yours.
But, sir...
I insist.
Well, thank you. Thank you very much.
Look, there she goes, the girl so peculiar. I wonder if she's feeling well.
With a dreamy thought.
And her nose stuck in a book.
What a puzzle to the rest of us is Belle.
Oh, isn't this amazing? It's my favorite part because you'll see. Chapter 3.
Now it's no wonder that her name means beauty. Her looks have got no parallel.
But behind that fair facade, I'm afraid she's rather odd. Very different from the rest of us.
She's nothing like the